Hi guys, and welcome back to my channel. In today's video, we will test the CC cream, Your Skin But Better, from IT Cosmetics. I bought the travel size because I want to see the shade first. I want to see this CC cream how it will look on my skin. You know, I want to test it first before buying the full size product. What we know about this product is that it has a full coverage, it has a hydrating, brightening and radiant finish, and I love that. About the shade, I ordered in the shade Light, I hope will be a good match for me. Okay, let's try it on. I will apply it with my fingers, but you may use a brush or a sponge, is up to you. Well, when I applied the cream on my face, I wasn't sure that the shade is good for me. But once blended into the skin, looks pretty good. It has a very interesting, nice scent that disappears. Is applying super easy. I love the finish that this CC cream has. It has a good coverage as well. Well, I will not say that it has a full coverage, but it has a strong medium coverage. Let's finish my face. I forgot to mention that this CC cream contains mineral SPF in it. If you want to rely on this, then you need to apply a generous amount of a cream onto the face. Personally, I don't rely on SPF that is in the makeup products, always I'm using my SPF cream under them. About this cream is lovely, I like it a lot how it looks on my skin. For my taste, this cream looks beautiful. I will use a setting powder on T-zone because it's a bit too shiny. I noticed that this cream does gather in the fine lines here under my eyes and around my mouth. These areas need an extra blending. What else I want to mention is that it feels tacky, but I just apply it. I will give some time to the cream to dry out. Okay, next I will finish my makeup. Now is 15 minutes past 10 in the morning. See you later to see how this cream will look on my face. Hi guys, now is almost 7 p.m. so past more than 8 hours, and this CC cream looks pretty good on my skin. I will get closer. During the day, it did gather in the fine lines around my mouth, here on the nose and under eye, but very quick and easily with a finger, it's soft. Above the tackiness, it disappears after the cream completely dry out, and this is great. Personally, I found this cream lovely. It wears nicely and looks gorgeous on the skin. And this was today's video. I hope you like it. Thank you for watching.